called St. Brendan's Fair Isle. I play it a lot because I just like to play it. You can't stop me, I'm the one up on stage. When I was a lad of the Emerald Isle, I heard many stories both lovely and wild. About all the demons and dragons that be, that burn up the ships as they sail on the sea. When I was an artist with canvas and paint, and our role was St. Brendan and his jolly saints, we told the good people farewell for a while. We sailed for St. Brendan's Fair Isle, Fair Isle. We sailed for St. Brendan's Fair Isle. We've been on the ocean for 94 days, and we came to a spot where the sea was gray. Those demons from Haddies were dancing with glee as they burned up the ships as they sail on the sea. St. Brendan walked out of those blistering waves, and he threw all of those demons right back in their caves. And all of the saints wore a heavenly smile. We sailed for St. Brendan's Fair Isle, Fair Isle. We sailed for St. Brendan's Fair Isle. That night when the lads, they were lying asleep, a grey dragon came up from under the beach. He thundered and lightning, and he caused a great din. He awakened St. Brendan and all of his men. The dragon came up with his mouth open wide. We threw in a cross and the great dragon died. We skinned him and roasted and feasted a while. We sailed for St. Brendan's Fair Isle, Fair Isle. We sailed for St. Brendan's Fair Isle.
Sail for St. Brendan's Fair Isle, Fair Isle. We sail.